Hello everybody, Not As Fan here with you today to bring you Junk Gaming Video's Jackhammer Series, episode 80 today. How about that? And it is a special one as we are starting playoff baseball, the American League Division Series, Oakland against Tampa Bay. And here's a chance for Hammer early, hits this ball deep and off the base of the wall. Runner will come home to score, and Jackhammer's got an early playoff RBI. And a big time at bat. It's 2-0 Oakland. Josh Reddick at the plate. Hammer here still at second base. And this is going to be hit well to right field. And fair foul. Oh, they're going to say fair ball and a two-run homer. Reddick. Oh, the Rays aren't so sure about that. Almost looked like that went foul. But hey, there you go. Two-run shot. And all of a sudden, Oakland up 4-0. Let's watch this again. We're going to get a good look at where this goes out of the park. Okay, maybe it was just the angle we were seeing. 4-0 Oakland after that long ball. And here we see they tack two more on with another homer. 6-0. Runners at the corners. Only the second inning. And Hammer is up again. And oh, Hammer hit that one well. That is going out to center field and off the wall. Oh, he's victimized by the high wall right there. But he's got another big hit and an RBI. This Oakland team is coming out here to play some ball. They've been successful all year long with that really great record they've had. And they take it right on into the playoffs. And they're showing them a thing or two right here tonight. Hitting that right off the top of the wall. 8-0 Oakland. Nobody out in a 3-2 count. This is going to be a fair ball down the right field line. And Hammer will score the 9th run for Oakland. Still just the second inning. Now we go to the 4th. It's 9-1. Runner in scoring position for Hammer. And he hits this one hard. Right center field. That will also go off the wall. And look at that get away from the center fielder. He's thinking 3. He should have it easily. An RBI triple. And Hammer is really getting it going right here. Man, oh man. 10-1. And how about 11-1? Base hit up the middle. This game is all but over. In the early innings, we go to the 6th. It's 11-2. Hammer hitting right-handed, and he will strike out there on the slider. So they finally do retire him. How about the 8th inning? Still 11-2. 0-2 count. And that will be a base. No, maybe not a base hit up the middle. Nice play by the shortstop to actually make a play on that. So the A's win game one, 11-2. Jackhammer, your player of the game with 3 hits. Way to go, Jack. And game one is in the book. So we go to game two. Still at the Coliseum here. And we've got 2 runners on in the first inning. Chance to score early runs again. That's a high fly ball to left field. And it will not be caught. Oh, that is off the wall. Surprising the runners. They've got to hurry up and get going. One run will score on the play. Wow, they were expecting him to catch that right there. And, well, he didn't exactly do that. Let's see here. Should he have made this catch or not? It was hard to tell from the pulled back angle. This is going to be... Nah, he just kind of ran out of room and ran into the wall. We'll give him a pass on that one. 2-0 Oakland right now. Hammer standing at third base, waiting to come home. And, well, that's going to be an out. But he will score because it was not the third out. So it's now 4-0 Oakland. And, man, oh, man, Hammer is getting good contact in the ball even when he is getting out. That'll be another decent play in the infield to retire him. Still 4-0 in the 5th. Not having much problem in these games, although this one is closer than the first. They'll get Hammer yet again. Still 4-0 in the 7th inning. Out in the field here, and he's really going to nonchalantly backhand that one and just does get him. That was awfully close right there. 7th inning, bottom of the 7th. 4-1. Hammer. Oh, I think he got that one deep. Center field, and... the leap is there, but he can't get it. It's gone. He jackhammers it out to center field and put another run on the board. 5-0. Oakland, again, in the driver's seat In game two, Jack Hammer, straightaway center, 404 feet. And one good effort to bring this back, but it is not going to do it. It leaves the park just over his outstretched glove. So as we're 5-1 now, we're waiting to see what's going to happen in the later innings. It's now 6-1 going into the eighth inning. Hammer gets another plate appearance. And with one out, he will drill this one to right field. Throws that bat away. Oh, it is gone deep to right. Jack Hammer shot once again. And he will round the bases with some flair that time. Big time at bat. Two-run homer. Second of the game. And he pulled this pitch to right field. And he got to enjoy that one going out. Pitcher, yeah, he wants that one back. You can tell right there. This game is all but over. Let's see how this is going to end up. Well, they do get a little closer, 8-4. Hold on. Nope, they hold them off. A little shaky at the end, but an 8-4 victory for the A's. And they're up 2-0 in the series. Jack Hammer, surprise, surprise. Again, your player of the game. 3 hits, 2 of those being home runs. Leads his club to victory. So they win both games at home to start this series. Now they're going to have to ship to Tampa Bay. As you see, Jack Hammer is the leader for the MVP award in the American League. The fans coming out to Tropicana Field here are hopeful that their Rays can get back in the series, but they know they are down 2-0 and they need to get things going. That's going to be a ground out to first base. Nothing doing in Hammer's first at bat of this game. Oakland up 2-1 in the third when he finds himself at the plate again. Hit high. I don't know about deep, but he hits it high. And in this park, you never know if it's going to hit a catwalk or something. That is caught in right field, and Hammer's 0-2. His teammate's doing well, though. It's 4-1 in the fifth. 1-2 count. Hammer, look out for the pitcher. Second baseman will field this. One hop throw, and couldn't quite pick it there at first base, and he's got to scurry back as the catcher did a nice job of backing that up. Almost got him out at first. Now there's going to be a single to center, and you got runners at first and second. Hammer comes through again. Whoa, Tampa, though, all of a sudden puts a hurting on. It's 15-5. Are you kidding me? Wow. Pitching didn't really show up today. Hammer's going to pop out there, and that's all she wrote. Going to lose game three. Tampa comes out of nowhere with 15 runs right there. Youch. Pitching staff. Let's try a little harder in game four, shall we? Get a start over with a clean slate, and let's see if that is going to help. Well, kind of starting how we started game three. Ground out for Hammer. Fourth inning, it's 1-0 Tampa. That's going to be a base hit to right field. So he's on. Chance to use his speed. We haven't really seen him be at first base much in this series. So he is going to take off here. A little bit of a hesitation, and it's not going to matter. He gets in there with the steal. So now in scoring position, it doesn't work out. They don't score. Sixth inning, they still have not got a run on the board. But again, a base hit to center field. And again, he's on first with a chance to be the tying run. Let's see if he can get himself in scoring position. Getting ready, hoping to steal second. Again, taking off. And again, no, he's out. The feet first slide, and they got him. So it's still 1-0 in the ninth. Hammer hits the ball hard to right field, but it's caught. And it looks like the A's are on the verge of getting shut out. They do get shut out. Hammer gets 2 hits, but no runs score in this game. Hellickson shuts them down, and now Tampa has tied the series. Look at that. 2 games apiece. We go back to Oakland, and it is time to put up or shut up here. In the deciding game five, 1-0 Oakland. They've won all these games in this year, but they are on the verge of being eliminated here if they can't win at home. They are up 2-0 in the third, however, so a good start, and Hammer is going to hit that one hard to center field. Another base hit. He's on, looking to be a thorn in the side of the Rays pitching here with nobody out. Thinking about taking off? Oh, of course he is. Here he goes, and that's actually a good gun down there, but no, he's safe. Head first slide usually makes the difference, and it does right there. Josh Reddick up again. He's already 1-for-1 in this game. He's got a 3-2 count with two outs. Hammer should be running here, but he's not. That is going to be a ball that the shortstop comes up with, but a terrible throw over the head of the first baseman. Hammer scores, and it's 3-0. Fifth inning, nobody out, one on. Jack Hammer is going to hit into a double play. Yep, even the speedy Hammer is not going to beat that out. Easy double play. Now the next time up, they've got an open base, and they're going to walk him, and that's probably a good idea. Going to intentionally walk Jack Hammer, put him out there on first, make somebody else beat you. Well, it's 3-0 at this point. They get another run out of this deal, 4-0. It's 7-1 in the eighth. It's looking good. It's looking good to advance to the next round. Hit right at the second baseman there. Line drive, not going to do it, but let's get to this. The game is over, and Oakland advances to the American League Championship Series. So there you go. They win it 3-2 and are on to the next round. Who will it be against? Well, I don't know if we're going to find out in the end of this video or not. Nope, I guess you'll have to wait till next time to see who Hammer and the A's play in the ALCS. We'll see you then.